They met in Savannah, she's the sweetest memory. She was a private school girl, disapproving family. He never understood just what she saw in him. Working days at the marina, the nights were left to dream.